Time! 2017, semi-final match. Joel King of New Zealand to serve, Renima Walili of Egypt to receive. Best of five games. Love all.
Five all.
5.
Oh.
Thank you very much. King leads one game to love. Love all. Interference. Now, And now, 3-8. And out 9-3. And 3 game ball. Hand out, 2-4. Still wouldn't have reached it before it got died at the back. No, no left. And out 5-2. Thank you. 6-9 from the right. Yeah. 2-1. King to serve. Love all.
Four all.
and out, five all. Thank you. don't think you would have reached the ball in that anyway. Okay. I don't believe you would have got the ball in any way. Nine game ball. What? Should they hit that? 12-11, match 4.
But this year, I think you look even more fit and strong, if that's possible. Have you been doing any special training?
Yeah, I had a massive summer of training. After my injury, I kind of was a little bit hesitant to really push my body again. And at the end of last season, it was kind of my worst season, really. And I just wanted to do everything I kind of could to put myself in the best position to do as well as I could. So I put in a massive 3 months of training. And started working with a new coach in England, and yeah, I'm just enjoying squash, really.
Well, you're certainly playing amazing. How are you feeling about the final then, playing more?
Jesus, that kind of gets worse. yeah, I mean, winning all the matches here, to be honest, like, I think you'll all agree, from qualifying first round, right through, no matter who you play, it's just tough matches the whole way through. So to be in the final tomorrow is exciting, and yeah, we'll see what tomorrow brings.
Well, we've thoroughly enjoyed watching you play. You're a great sport as well on the court. You've called at least four of your own shots down. We really appreciate all that. So good luck for tomorrow, and well done for today.
Thank you.
the final, I was going to say semi-final, the final tomorrow is at 7:30. So please can you all be here sitting down way before the final starting at 7:30. So if you could be here at 7:20, it would be much appreciated by me and especially the players. Thank you, everybody.